Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. That window looks open.
That light. Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. A lot of hunters in there.
After all this time, perhaps he will finally get what he has longed for.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks strange.
Need them to look the other way.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on. Nothing. Stand by. I'm investigating. Checking it out. Stand by. I'm investigating.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
Good. What?
What is that up there? Oh my god. Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, just on time. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person.
I still have dreams.
Must be preparing these for Craven.
Special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, with enough training, I aspire to be what he is.
If he gets what he hopes for tonight, we will have to take up his mantle.
I'll be ready when the...
Heard a noise.
Rien de spécial. Étranger.
Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vigre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznok.
Vika, detect voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaibol. Hol vana, ka kezulekas kodok.
A kodok, sorosata, os informatio, staplan van. Tudhat nad?
Te pedig as tudhat nad. Mien hongon beselhet velem. Ne hiv terbet, nerta fejet be kerulhet.
That felt kinda nice. Alright, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. Keys to get Connors out.
This is a waste of my time. I could be training.
Keys to the reptile house. Have to get over there fast.
She's over in that vicinity.
What are you going to do?
Keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another.
Over there. checking it out.
Before the hunters do. They have him locked in the middle of the zoo like some kind of showpiece.
Who would expect?
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. We're not turning tonight.
First tombstone, now the lizard?
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning!
Stay low!
You don't really
let me.
clear these guys out fast! Just hurry!
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Come on. Get up!
heartbeat. Come on, this is nothing. I remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Connor.
Oh, this feels good.
How does he live?
Guess your boss needs better aim. And I feel sorry for him.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Track the lizard. The spider is mine.